Hi, I'm Rupali Datta. Our immune system is a remarkable set of functions and processes that put together a defense that keeps our body away from infections. Scientific evidence so far has suggested that micronutrients like iron, zinc, copper, selenium, and vitamins like vitamin A, C, E, B6, and folic acid are some of the most important nutrients to keep our immunity in top shape. So what are the best sources? Wheat germ is the cover of the wheat grain while it is growing. So it is extremely rich in nutrients and antioxidants. The B vitamins are very freely available within this food. So adding wheat germ helps build up your immunity. Another one, yogurt. We have dahi every day. We know it's a probiotic, but you can never underestimate the power of the probiotic and what it does for your body. Spinach, one of the richest sources of folate, beta carotene, vitamin A, and vitamin C. Need I say more? Nuts and seeds provide us with zinc and copper, two important micronutrients required for keeping up the immunity strong. Walnuts, almonds, both very, very rich sources of selenium and zinc. Both of them come with healthy fats and fiber. So eat good amount of sesame seeds or flax seeds and keep your nuts and seeds close to you. Then we come to sweet potatoes, a very, very rich source of antioxidants. It's an excellent source of beta carotene, which is converted to vitamin A in our body. And the vitamin A by itself is actually one of the most potent antioxidant systems within the human body. Garlic, especially allicin that is present in garlic, is very effective against bacteria, against infections from fungi. So, using good amounts of garlic, which we fortunately do in our Indian food, helps build up our immunity. Ginger, not just soothes a sore throat, it actually helps build up your immunity because, again, it is an excellent source of antioxidants. Last but not the least, raw turmeric, which is in season right now, is one of the most potent immunity boosters. It not only helps fight bacteria and infection, it does so by boosting our immunity. So keep your food fresh, keep up that immunity, and keep up your strength.